Have you met with Patriot yet?
I met Patriot. His name is Liam Binet.
I knew you'd get the job done. We need every scrap of intel you picked up in there. Write up a full report on Pam's terminal. After you're done, we'll analyze it and figure out the next step. Get to it.
Pam wants you. She explained why, but I couldn't figure it out. Make sure you're never followed here. It's all our asses if you want.
Visual sensors ID. Rogue variable. Courser spotted outside railroad operations. To disrupt enemy search find algorithms, its elimination is required.
I'll do it.
End of discussion.
Pam.
Preliminary analysis complete.
Anything we need to move on?
Affirmative. Codename Patriot requires admin credentials for Code Defender security software. Cross-indexing CIT security administrators with 2077 Commonwealth Census records. Filtering by surviving structures. One match found. Bergman, Wilfred. Bergman, Wilfred. Registered as co-owner of Cambridge Polymer Labs. Estimated 81% chance of login credentials being located at this facility.
Thanks, Pam.
Compliment detected. Analysis irrelevant.
After you get the password report back here. With any luck, we'll have a game plan by then.
I iced the coursers before they found Dayton. This time, at least.
I don't
know if you never met a synth before Glory.
Welcome to the Cambridge Polymer Labs. Employment opportunities await in the field of scientific research. Shall we begin your application now?
Sure, I'm game.
Let's begin the interview. Due to increased demands for staff in all fields, we have condensed the employment test accordingly. Question 1. Do you possess previous experience with polymer synthesis?
Sounds like you need me regardless, so let's get down to brass tacks.
Calculating test results. I am pleased to offer you the position of sales coordinator. Expect a loquacious future in haggling for military funding. Would you like the orientation before beginning your work in the labs?
No, let's just move it along.
Due to staffing needs, we can forego the orientation at this time. Please follow me. to the research lab so that you may begin your work. Complimentary beverages are provided for employees. Please label any food or cigarettes you leave in the break room. Sales staff are provided with a business suit, the cost of which will be deducted from your first commission. Please take a moment to dress in your proper work attire and follow me into the clean room. The research staff will greet you on the other side of the clean room. Thank you for your attention, and welcome to the team! Please enter the clean room. I have been instructed to inform you that Director Elwood has issued mandatory overtime due to uncontamination detected. Consequently, staff will not be allowed to leave the labs until the piezonucleic lining project has been completed. Please report to the project lead, Dr. Elwood Woolham, for specific reasons. Research assignment. Starting decontamination sequence.
Contamination detected. Initiating decontamination. Scanning for contamination. Contamination detected. Initiating decontamination sequence. Decontamination complete. Scanning for contamination.
Don't mean to make you nervous, but something's wrong. Wrong move, pal. You're really good at this. Too good. It seems we have really so close. New business model. We team up with a mortuary. You see where I'm going with this, right? Fun time incoming. We made that look easy. I think we're being watched. heard something. Almost got away. We almost got away with that. Bastard. We'll be here all week.
Go.
That's menacing, right?
They left anything useful for us. Another day, and night, and day, etc., etc.
Need to hit the dead drops. Randolph's got a message for you.
Excellent work. On our side, we've gone through your report. It was extraordinary. So many pieces of the puzzle clicked into place. Our final analysis indicates the Institute is far more formidable than we ever feared or imagined. If we stage a mass breakout, Patriots 13 synths will undoubtedly be the last we ever save. Instead, we use this one chance to rescue all the synths. Every last one of them.
Is that even possible?
Hopefully, Patriot's core escape plan will scale up. If it can't, well, we'll deal with it as it comes. The Institute will never let their slaves go without a fight. So the heart of our problem is manpower. Even if we call in all our agents, and we will, we won't be able to hold our own against the Institute for long. Talk with C-114. If the synths down there want freedom, they must fight and risk their lives to earn it.
Even with synth allies, is that enough to fight the Institute?
The synths greatly outnumber the scientists. If enough of them rebel, the chaos would be unprecedented. Then we use that turmoil to evacuate everyone we can. It will work, because it must. As much as we owe Patriot, we can't be certain how committed he is. If he learns we're willing to kill to free synths, he may not have the stomach for it. So get what you need from him and then cut him loose. Good luck. We're all with you.
Lost them. So that's how it feels. They were just here, damn it.
Got it.
Securing a bunch of things.
You must be terminated.
Killing his old sense always. Well, you gotta do it. Thank you.
Got it.
We're all the synths got.
Recalibrating using new data set.
I took care of the Courser.
This unit already received confirmation of mission completion. Proffering payment.
Heads up, Tom's got more goodies in stock. Check with him.
Most people are good at breaking things. I enjoy putting them back together.
Excuse me, I've got reports to deliver.
We must speak quickly. We cannot risk being discovered. I have made arrangements. I can get the 13 we discussed into position. But, tell me, do you think Mr. Binet's plan will work?
A better plan is to use this opportunity to rescue everyone. But, synths will have to fight for it.
And I thought Mr. Binet's plan was too ambitious. Of course, I'd fight for my freedom. And I know of a few others that might as well. But enough to face all the guards? Perhaps, if we stand up openly to the scientists, more of my people would join us. Yes. Even if most don't join the fight, certainly there are many others who have been waiting their whole lives for this. But we should be prepared for some of the synths to fight against us.
Won't be alone. The railroad will fight with you.
Together, we have a chance. I admire Mr. Binet a great deal, but we can't tell him about this plan. It's his people we'll be fighting. I will talk to my friends. Meet me here tomorrow. If I don't make our appointment, assume the worst.
You get me what we talked about, and I'm in business.
Liam, I got your username and password.
You railroad guys really deliver, you know? Hooking that ancient tech up to the modern terminals is going to be seriously time-consuming. Even with that password. So hand it over and I'll get started.
This is a delicate operation. Are you okay if we have to use violence?
Good question. If we find ourselves in that position, we pull the plug and wait for another opportunity. We can't risk anyone's life over this.
Here you go.
Great. Listen, I need a favor. Z-114 is working the atrium again. Can you give him an update? It's safer if you do it.
I hear we're about to get a new food supplement.
Hey, Z-1.
It's been a pleasure to meet you.
Three levels of approval. Do you believe that? Three!
Good to see you.
I wish you could have known Father as we have.
Greetings, sir.
I can't imagine living on the surface. It sounds like a nightmare.
If it were just a limb twitching, but her eyes were moving as well. Involuntary twitching and rapid eye movement while sleeping can only mean one thing, Max. You just don't want to admit to yourself what it is.
If you're about to launch into one of your impassioned speeches about artificial sentience and machines with souls, don't bother. I've heard enough of them by now. Write them down from memory.
But we can't just ignore the question. If a synth can dream, why can't it have a soul? And if a synth has a soul, then it is a living person by every standard we can measure. Of course it is far more comfortable to think of them as machines, so we can do what we want with them.
If you disapprove,
you wouldn't happen to have
a
spare polarizer on you, would you?
You know where to find a teleporter.
Now just a moment. I never said that. I'm simply trying to open everyone's eyes to new possibilities.
Well, it's an unwanted distraction. We're men of science, not philosophers. You do well to remember that.
Today is full of possibilities.
Welcome.
Doc. Ah, it's you. You're finally with us. I'd just like to apologize for any trouble our synths may have caused for you on your way here. They, of course, couldn't be told of your identity. And they have very specific protocols for protecting themselves and institute interests, most of which I designed myself. Not to make problems for you, though. Will you be staying with us then?
I'm thinking it over.
Well, I hope you do decide to stay. It would mean a great deal to Sean. If you require anything, especially as it pertains to synths, please let me know.
Smell like you've been above ground.
Rumor is, Advanced Systems will be starting a new dark matter initiative soon.
Remember to practice good sanitation habits at all times.
Dr. Lee. I'd like a progress report on your division, if you don't mind.
Taking your new appointment in stride, I see. Very well. We've shifted resources off of other projects, like the Child Synth, to focus on Phase 3. I'm hoping that the above-ground efforts are successful. I understand those depend heavily on you.
Dr. Lee. I'm good for now. Thanks.
All right.
This is day 8 of Trial 6. The last week has been very productive, but exhausting. I think we'll need a break after this. Binet has done some really marvelous work with the personality mesh. It's almost too good. The responses map almost identically to expectations, some of the most lifelike I've seen. Of course, it's not really Sean. None of his memories are in there. That, even now, would be a step too far. It's starting to have an effect on the team, I think. I know I've been caught up in the moment once or twice. Just a second or two, forgetting that he's not a real boy. Still, I think we'll need to consider restricting him to the lab only for the moment. I'm well aware that others are put off by his presence. If I were slightly more arrogant, I might consider that a sign of success.
Hello. Please ensure that your dietary requirements are being...
Hey, that's my trick. The trick to being hidden is not letting this happen. Get far. I was hoping they'd all be dead by now. Tell your friends, you dead bastard. We'll be here all week. You might want to focus on the valuable salvage. You'll break your back carrying worthless scrap. Thank you. got fun timing. We're back in business. Let's see if they left anything useful for us.
Tarnation! Damn raiders are worse than skeeters this time of year. Getting shook up over nothing.
Hey there.
What's a man gotta do to be alone?
I do like long, lazy, dull days, right? Where'd they go?
Thank you.
was
lost them. So that's how it feels.
Yes.
Team up with a mortuary. You see where I'm going with this, right? To try that on. You got barrel. Say that. We made that look easy. Paychecks. I'm getting paid, right? This is only gonna end one way. That is. I love old world widgets. Worth a fair amount, too.
Something about this place. Be careful.
You're back. Good news. I figured out how to access the artifact's telekinesis effect. I've hooked it up to this old laser rifle. There's no way to control it without direct neural input. For better or worse, all of that was destroyed when my father died. But you still have a rather powerful directed force. Here, see what you think. I hope you find some use for it. As for myself, I don't know. Maybe I'll finally travel to the Southwest. My father was always convinced that there was another alien city buried somewhere in the Mojave Desert.
Been able to find some way to cure my father before it came to this. I still believe that with a little more time, I might have found some way to remove the artifact. But it doesn't matter now.
Pam needs you in her room.
Securing a new route isn't glamorous, but it's still important work. If our runners can't move synths safely out of the Commonwealth, the whole organization is paralyzed.
Happy to help.
Keep assisting Brandoff Safehouse. They've got two more synths in there. I don't want to lose them.
Deacon's record is the best. You could learn a lot from him.
Initiating dialogue mode. Another Courser target has been identified. You are instructed to eliminate it.
I'll do it.
issuing reassurance token. Good luck, Agent.
I'm very busy.
Can you build me a mansion?
I'll stop complaining when there's nothing left to complain about.